98online.com.
Oh my, forgive and forget. It's 98 Rock, that's Alien Ant Farm. I'm Stash, and we're here with Dryden and Terry. They're going to play tonight at the Record Theater with Me Talk Pretty.
Totally.
Yeah, and, well, Dryden, we talked about your haircut, and then Don over here, Short Bus Don, Captain Don, posted on Facebook, and Don, you posted they were here, and then somebody immediately went for the haircut.
Yeah, immediately, and, you know, I'm sure you hate getting referred to as that dude. Too.
I'm like,
you know, like that probably, I mean, that would annoy
the haircut
more than
guy.
The
I usually am like, I'm usually like, oh, you're the Annie, are you okay guy, aren't you? What am I gonna say?
Hey, it's better than being like, you know, the guy that, you know, I don't know, screwed something up major or something like that.
Oh, well, AKA the wiener guy from the DVD.
Well, or I could actually be Michael Jackson and be like, hey, you're the guy that, like, humps little boys.
No, no. Allegedly. Oh, allegedly.
No, he did it. He did it.
Stop it.
Right. Okay. Everything is not okay. Okay, look. I had to hit the dumb button on that, I think. You know what? Though the haircut was brave, and it was inspired by something you saw.
Yeah, well, I mean, I was watching MTV, I guess, way back when they played videos, and Boys to Men was on, and they had like the notches, you know, like on the, but they had like the lines on the side of the head, and I just thought it would be cool to do it right in the middle and just make it, you know, a little more symmetrical, I guess,
and leave it at that.
The label hated it, and then kids started doing it at our shows, and then I got rid of it, and then the label was like, "Where is it?" And it's like, make up your mind, you know? But I don't have it on anymore. But I do the notch down my pubic area. It's a perfect symmetry.
For some to discover.
Yeah, if you're lucky.
All you boys tonight.
Easy.
Mine's a faux hawk.
Well, you know, that's what I kind of thought you were going for at first, was the faux hawk. Just the slide down the middle, and you didn't have long hair, so the part didn't make sense until you explained why. You know, that's a brotherhood thing.
Yeah, it's the brother part.
Yeah, so but you're still crazy as ever, dude. I love having you guys up here.
Thanks for having us, man.
You were just a trip. I would keep you. I told them, lock the door. Can we keep him for a week?
Yeah. Hey, Chris took Terry and I through the scenic part of Baltimore, homes in, what was it called?
Roland Park.
And
around the golf course on Charles Street.
I'm telling you, man, really? I would move here in a second, especially that golf course looks pretty appealing.
Yeah, there's a lot of sweet courses, man. Yeah. Sweet part of town.
That's cool.
Maybe we can all move in as a band into the rumored Cal Ripken mansion over there.
Why not? Hey, thanks. Have a good time tonight, man.
Thank you.
You guys
Thank
are going to be great, man.
We'll see everybody tonight.
All right. Record Theater, it's Alien Ant Farm and Me Talk Pretty.
Me Talk Petty.
Now you rock Baltimore.